there it is. Got the 1708 cover pieces. One for the middle, one for the side, and one for the other side. I don't know about this chop strand. Because, man, it was a challenge getting 17 on there, 1708 on there. Oh, man. I don't know about the, let me see if I can get a better shot. Oh, maybe not. Anyway, I did about 10 inches here. I only did 5 inches there because my water line it'll be within the 10 inches for the bilge. There's no reason to do 10 out here. It's hard enough getting it to lay down. So I did 5 on the side and 10 right here. It came out okay. Actually, it came out pretty darn good. It wasn't a pretty sight to watch me doing it, but it was the day. It's the end product. It's the end product. So tomorrow I'll be chop stranding it, and then hopefully, man, I'll be seeing about some stringers.